job has been partially stripped for me. Customer's been round going doing the stripping. See, onto the edge of the skirting boards. So a lot of cleaning to do before I can do any papering. So lining this. So this is where I've cleaned up to. So I've raked the top edge of the skirting board there. I've foamed it, primed it, and it's just ready for filling. So you see where I'm up to in this corner with the filling. And generally where I'm filling up to, well, this is where I've been lining. So slowly bringing the job forward. But when I came preparing this wall, the top edge of the wall there, all the plaster had give way. We were in a slight leak up in this corner, which was affecting all the plaster and down the corner. So as I've been working round, again, like I say, this wall now has been lined. Started lining the beam first, and then get these two walls lined. I did the repair in the corner here. I was able to get that repaired pretty quick because the filling wasn't as bad up there. There was a lot less filling, whereas this was quite deep. So I'll show you what I did there. We'll go back, have a look, and then we'll keep on going so I can get my first piece of lining paper on that wall, get all that stuck back and get that lined. Then I can progress with the rest of my job, which is pretty much straightforward. Granted, there's a lot, but it is straightforward. After sanding, it's now on sealing. So with some dilutive PVA, I'm just going to seal the ceiling. Right up to the back edge of the paper. And just bring in the wall. What I'm going to do is we're going to go beyond the first length of paper, which will be hanging horizontally. Sealed. I'll do the rest when I drop down. So I've got some warm water in here. Nothing else, just warm water. I'm going to wet in the back of this paper. Sure, I get all the edges, that's all the paper. That should soften up quite quickly now. That's damp but not wet. So that ceiling's okay. What I've got here is some wallpaper paste with a bit of diluted PVA mixed in it. I coat up all that ceiling now. Sure, there's plenty on right into that back edge of the paper against the ceiling. Slightly overlapping there, so I will have to wipe any paste off. Make sure you get plenty on. This paper. This has softened up nicely now. To the ceiling again. Okay, so now back on. You can almost see how much the paper was distorted. It's almost got a memory here. So that's going to have to get stuck back with neat PVA. And like with the other side, I'll have to do some filling to bring that edge in. But we're getting there, that's looking good. Leave that to dry and I'll come back with some neat PVA and we'll stick that back.
It's back. Concentrating on this crease now where the paper has been drawn back to. Rub the paste all the way in. Now some neat PVA, run on that back edge. The back edge of the paper as well. I need to be careful with this now because the paper's damp on the edge and I don't want to damage it anymore. I'll leave it to completely dry now, and I'll fill this edge, same as this one. Now we can blend it all in. Thank you.